And now it's the summer meatloaf. This is very easy and it's lovely and moist because it's got liver in it. I'm going to be making it in a processor because I thought you'd like to see it. So into the processor I'm putting one onion, a very tiny one or a quarter, and some liver, about 6 ounces. And I'm going to pulverise that until it's a puree. So put that on, switch it on. Until it's well mixed. Now, if you haven't got a processor, you'd have to mince the liver and the onion. Then you add the other ingredients, which is 8 ounces of pork sausage meat and 8 ounces of good mince. And then fresh herbs from the garden, if you've got them, about a tablespoonful. And then 4 tablespoonfuls of sherry. Now, if you haven't got sherry, you could use something like brandy, but cider would do very nicely. There we are. And salt and pepper. Teaspoonful of salt over the top. And as usual, lots and lots of black pepper, because it does make such a difference. Then I'm using the processor as a mixer now to really combine the ingredients all together. Stopping it for a moment because I can see the sausage meat has got to get right well mixed in. There's a nice boozy smell coming. There we are. The herbs that I put in were some marjoram and some rosemary and a little bit of summer savoury. Then I've got a 1-pound tin and I'm putting the mixture into a well-greased 1-pound tin. At home, if I've got a gang of people and I want to have this for a summer lunch, sometimes I double the recipe and do it in a pudding basin and put it into the well-greased tin and then level it off when you've finished. I'm not quite scraping all this mixture because of the time. There we are. Level it off right to the top and then cover it with a piece of foil over the top, tuck it in all the way around, then stand that in water and you want to cook that for about an hour at 350 and that's gas number 4. And then to tell when it's done, if you get a skewer and you take the top off and you press it into the centre, the juices that run out should be clear. And you can serve it either hot or cold, whichever you would like to do. And so put that ready for baking and it wants to be on the middle shelf. And you could also cook something in the oven at the same time.